Okay. I think this is good. Hello, 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 everyone. I'm Thomas Schimmelhorn. You guys are watching Drawing Illustrations and Art, and I wanted to finish this page, and so on and so forth. Right, and I'm going to do the same thing that I have been doing for the rest of these, except for that one. Just readjust that a little bit. If you're watching this on the more sped up TikTok version, then it looks just a little bit wonky. Things might not be as accurate. So, like, I'm just going from this point to this point. And what I kind of want to do is not put the giant in and not put the dude in, and just sort of establish more of the environment that's here. I think that'll be fun. So on and so forth. So, of course, we have like a tree right here. So, I'm gonna kind of just throw some tree anatomy down. Like this. Right. Maybe there's another tree. It's going to come up like this. Not looking at any reference right now. Might pull up references of trees later. Alright. Maybe we establish some mushrooms. I actually have some reference for mushrooms. I'm just going off of what I already got right here. There's some type of something that's going to go on right here. I just don't know what it is, to be completely honest. Right. Kind of want some type of overlap right here. Maybe this just comes up a little bit and this comes down. There's something right here, and I'm just using the reference or the images that I've already created. this in here. This is the part where it just takes a long time and so forth. We're gonna have something, you know, up this way, because the giant is sort of leaning on this. Alright, so my hope is that I'm just able to understand a little bit more what I got going on here. Maybe this is some type of a cleft. I just sort of want to change some of this up some. I start singing. I'm sorry. That happens. My mind has a mind of its own. So we could totally just have some randomness right here. And then maybe like right here, I could throw these plants. That's not bad. I was listening to someone's live stream on TikTok, and that song has just lingered in my head quite a bit. So there's more like grass. Roots and stuff. I can build over top of this later if I want to. No giants, right? The whole idea is just to kind of establish what we already got going on in the forest, to sort of understand this, create something at a massive scale. I don't know what I would. I'd probably just use this for reference, because I don't have a paper that can really be framed to this size. I'm certain that if you do the frames yourself, you could frame them. I had to grab a drink of water. I wonder how many people, though, are impatient. You know, people think I'm a patient artist. I'm very impatient. Like, I'm just so impatient. Like, I'm probably not going to put as much detail as I want to put into this. Right? I have ADD, so I sort of just jump into things, and I'm like, man, I really want to do this. And so forth. Maybe I can come back tomorrow and do this. This is big. And whatnot. And I have to break this up into 30 minute segments. I'm sorry if this part is not light enough and whatnot. I hope you guys can see this. Maybe another plant right here. I might do a plant drawing video where I'm just drawing plants. Right here, I'm just trying to suggest foliage, and roots, Right, and the way that I suggest roots, it's very simple. I'm just gonna do a lot of scribbles. And it just sort of suggests certain things over other things. And whatnot. I think overall we got the overall idea. I might put another tree in right here, but it's sort of like this negative space. So maybe I just get this. Now if you really want detail, then you have to use a finer pointed pen or pencil. Right. It just gives you this nice, fine look to it. We are at 11 minutes. At 12 minutes, I'm going to cut the big camera and then just turn it back on so I don't have to worry about it cutting out on me. Right. This is also a good way not to have to worry about so much detail. But my camera cut out. I'll probably keep going on this tangent right here and until I just like this and so forth. Now if I was working in charcoal, I'd be here all day just pulling erasers out and everything. With that said, this is kind of for charcoal. I'm gonna sort of get this right here. Right, the reason why I like graphite is in fact graphite has this really nice fine point. It keeps a really nice fine point. The reason why I like charcoal is it gets really dark. So graphite is really nice for creating referential imagery, whereas charcoal is really good for creating darker tones, because it gets so much darker than graphite does. So much quicker, I should say. Right? I would really have to press with graphite to get the level of darkness that I wanted in charcoal. But I don't really feel like I can achieve the level of darkness in graphite that I can in charcoal, if that makes sense, and so forth. But you know, it's vice versa. And then the question comes up: can you combine the two? And you can, but in my experience, they don't combine well. They sort of don't mix well, so you can sort of combine them. You know, the softer charcoals have been able to layer over top of graphite. Ooh, I got an idea here. Maybe this is a mound of grass. This would be darker. Yeah, and I could be here all day just refining this. I do not want to be here all day, though. I do want to get the rest of this done, so I'm going to try and move on. Do, 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 do. drink of water. Excuse me. I'm not worried about how perfect these look or anything like that. There's some roots that are coming down right here, and these, I like how I established these in here, because this, I'm gonna switch back to my other pencil and so forth, but it is harder to get details with this pencil. I sort of want to bring some roots down here, and they're sort of just leading up to this tree. And then I'll just cross these like this. Right, trying to make sense of this. Just sort of go on these tangents, right? Where I just lose myself. That's why I have to be careful. And I love that. You know? This. We can like take a kneaded eraser over this later and then pass through it with the more finer pencils. So right now I think I should focus on playing around. I think that's a good idea. Playing around is fun anyways. I think that there's going to be like roots from the plants or something right here, so I'm just going to do these really scribbly lines with the idea and intention of just building things up, right? And I sort of just want to lead up here. Be like one more that comes here and here, like this. Create some more of these roots. This is basically just going to help me establish the environment and so forth, because now we kind of just have an already idea of what is going on. But we're already at 20 minutes, and I'm actually going to cut the big camera.